Hey guys, how you doing? My name is Pyro and welcome to another one. And I'm just now, 7 minutes ago, the trailer came out for Warzone and I'm gonna react to it right now. I wanted to do it live, but something went wrong. I don't know, my PS4 just shut down on its own and I got shit scared. It just happened like 5 minutes ago and I got shit scared. I thought like the motherboard is gone or something, but it's all good. It's all good, nothing went wrong. I don't know why, it just shut down on its own. But it's all cool. I'm gonna react to the trailer now. Let's see how this is. I know a lot of stuff about Warzone already. I've already made a lot of videos in Hindi, but that's fine. I made those for the Indian viewers. That, you know, mostly all the viewers that watch me are Indian, so I had to make it in Hindi. But this one, I'm gonna react to it right now. Let's see how this is. Oh boy. Free to play, yeah, of course, I already knew that. What is that, dude? 150 players at launch, yeah, I knew that too. One massive world, okay. So the chopper is gonna have the minigun. Two epic modes. Oh, the plunder, yes, the plunder, I knew it. That's it. Battle Royale. Yeah, okay. Obviously. Ooh! Don't tell me you can actually do that. Man, there are too many vehicles in this game, bro. Man, if you can actually do cool stuff like this, it's gonna be lit. What? Oh yeah, okay. The coolest thing. This was the coolest moment. Oh, look at that. Oh, dude, that was so cool. And man, if you can do stuff like this, look at that. Oh, I think that was a finishing move. So probably finishing move is gonna be a part of Warzone. And then why is there a dog in this, dude? So there are gonna be dogs in the game. How's that gonna work? I have no idea. So two different game modes. Plunder. I thought Plunder is gonna be a part of Battle Royale. How's that gonna work? So probably you have to play the Plunder game mode to earn the Battle Royale currency, and then you can spend it while playing Battle Royale. Is that how it's gonna work? I'm super confused right now. I have no idea what's going on. But dude, I just want to watch this part again. Where is that? Yeah. That was the coolest thing I've ever seen in a gameplay trailer. Oh my, I just want to look at this again. Oh yeah. Oh. This is nice. So attack dogs, is that, I don't know. I know that kill streaks are gonna be part of the game. I know streaks are gonna be part of the game, it's not gonna be kill streaks, you have to buy them using plunders. So attack dog, is that a Battle Royale exclusive streak that they're adding in this? I have no idea how is this gonna work. And plunder is a different game mode, that's just, I'm just so confused right now. I have no idea what's going on. I thought Plunder is gonna be part of the battle royale, but apparently it's a whole new game mode. That's kind of interesting. But anyway, guys, I'm gonna start the countdown, live countdown for Warzone in a bit. I just don't wanna start my PS4 right now because I'm still. I shat my pants when that happened. It just shut down on its own. I'm still like I froze. I froze when that happened. I was like, shit, my PS4 is gone. I would have cried. I would have cried. I would have probably jumped down the balcony or something, dude. I would have cried if that happened. Like, imagine one day before Warzone. Oh God, I would have cried. But anyway, guys, so I'm gonna start the live countdown in a bit. Not now, probably like in an hour or two. But I'm definitely gonna start it, and then half an hour before the countdown ends, I'm gonna stop that stream, start another one. I'm gonna play multiplayer for like 20 to 25 minutes with Lazy Wolf, of course. Subscribe to his channel right now if you've not done it already. We're gonna be streaming Blackout together almost every day, and we're gonna be posting a lot of Blackout. Did I say Blackout? What? Warzone. Warzone, my bad. I've been playing Blackout with him for like 2 years now, so. Anyway, we're gonna be posting a lot of Warzone content together, and we're gonna be streaming almost every day. So, subscribe to him as well. And if you're new to this channel, subscribe right now and drop a like. And you can watch the countdown timer whenever I started. I don't know. You can just tune in and just see. You can just see how much time is left. And yeah, guys, that's it for this one. I'll see you in almost 22 hours. Until then, take care and peace out.